Hi there guys, I'm Nikhil from Notion Hub, and in this video I'm going to be doing a speed test between Xiaomi's Mi A2 and the Honor 9N. Now these are the specifications of both phones. Mi A2 sports a Snapdragon 660 processor with Adreno 512 GPU, while the Honor 9N sports a Kirin 659 processor with Mali T830 MP2 GPU. Now these are the Antutu and Geekbench scores, purely based on raw performance. Whether it is CPU performance or GPU performance, Mi A2 is definitely way better. So let's see how it performs. Now for the regular speed test, I'll open the first 12 applications on both phones at the same time, and you can see which phone opens them faster and how fast it exactly is. By the way, both phones are connected to the same Wi-Fi network and all the applications have been updated to the latest version. So let's see how they perform. In the speed test, Mi A2 was noticeably faster for most of the applications. So in the speed test, I'll pick Mi A2 as the winner. Now for the memory management round, I'll open the same set of apps in the reverse order to see if they're still in memory. If they're in memory, they should open in less than a second at the same place where I left them earlier. Now let's see how they perform. In the memory management round, Mi A2 was able to keep more apps in memory. So once again, I'll pick Mi A2 as the winner. Now for the last speed test, I'll open the last 4 games on both phones at the same time, and you can see which phone opens them faster. While opening games, except for Sonic Dash, Mi A2 was noticeably faster for all of the games. So once again, I'll pick Mi A2 as the winner. So guys, on the whole, Mi A2 is definitely way better than Honor 9N in terms of performance and even in terms of memory management. So guys, that's pretty much it for this video. What's your take on the speed test and memory management test? Do let me know by commenting below this video, and if you're planning to buy any of these phones, use the link in the description. It really helps the channel. If you want us to make any specific video, tweet out to us with the hashtag AskGreedyTech on Twitter, and we will try to make it as soon as possible. I'm Nikhil from Notion Hub signing off. Have a nice day.